have to learn how in your spiritual growth to become a surely witness. See, the church got too many I think he can witnesses. Or maybe witnesses. But you got to get to the point in your life that no matter how rough it is, no matter how the storm may be, you can stand in the midst of adversity and say, sure. Listen here. If you want to be a surely witness, David is saying this. With your present problem, look back at his past performances. With your present problem, look back at his past performances. In other words, you need to learn how to look back and know if God has already made a way before, then surely he can do it again. That's why there's no sense if you cry about being broke. You've been broke before, ain't you? Ain't no sense in you crying about being laid off. You've been laid off before, haven't you? But how many know if God kept me then, he's able to keep me right? And can I say this? Listen, with your present problem, when you look back at his past performance, your praise should never be put on pause. I just said something right there. Y'all missed that. I say with your present problem, look back at his past performance, your praise should never be put on pause. Preacher, what does that mean? That means no matter what you're going through, you ain't got to wait till you come out of it. You can go ahead and praise him. Now I know some of y'all going to shout when you come out. But is there anybody in here that know how to shout on credit? In other words, before it gets here, Lord, shake your neighbor's hand and say, you send us out a surely witness. Surely. Watch this. Goodness and mercy. That's a combination. Come together. Goodness and mercy. I really believe that there are some people in the church and in the body of Christ that really don't understand goodness and mercy. Because if we really understood goodness and mercy, you couldn't sit so still in church. Have I got a witness here? If you really understood goodness and mercy, you couldn't sit there and watch everybody else shout like he never done anything for you.